The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires and a piece of the game. Even though I know, I suppose I'll show all my cool and cold like the Joe. Despite all my rage, I am still desperate.
We're gonna go!
I don't hear your phone.
All right, let's go. All right. Hey, I'm gonna flank. You two go straight. You know the woods. Remember the first time we played here? That's what we're gonna do. Okay. I'm gonna take kill. This is impossible to get through. Yeah, if they're not moving our side, they're definitely right. So, I mean, they're taking the, they could be taking the field. So, what? Yeah, they saw him by the tower. But I don't think none of them will sit up there. You boys stay up here. I'm gonna go down, all right, okay? I don't know. Teammate. Curry. Oh, wait, never mind. Holy shit. No, I'm out.
Good one.
Holy shit, dog. God damn. Donger gets shot. Get him, Logan. He's hit. Logan, he's hit.
What did
I found out a crash for the ATV out there.
Mm-hmm.
I might just get a helmet like yours.
It's $90.
And then you can have this one.
That shitty shit show? You want that shit
show? I'd rather have this.
It has a good lens.
This one has.
This one has a better lens.
That mask looks shitty. That one, you just need a new lens and clean it up.
It hasn't fogged up yet.
It fogged up for me. I was playing like for 2 hours at the big game, and that thing sucks ass. So if you go to the giant big game, you need a good lens. I honestly don't know what way they're going to take. I'm going to assume it's going to be the field, but they could also just go straight. So I think you guys like stay back and hide, because I think
stay back? I don't want to stay back.
Because they're going to think that, they might think that, because since they did it and they won, that being dumb kids, we might try that. So you two stay back.
And hide?
Just like stay by this log right there.
John, you want to hide?
See, well, that's the point. We have to hide from them. They got to come find us.
Both have the fucking
gillies. Yeah, so why don't we do it?
Cause what the hell, John doesn't know the forest over there. John goes over there, he's gonna get fucked up.
I don't fucking need to know the forest, I am Tarzan.
Yeah.
He's Tarzan? It's MIE over there. You know what that is?
What?
MIE, the elevator place. Don't shoot my dick, please.
John.
Oh my god, they're coming! No, fuck with you guys.
We haven't even said start yet.
Yeah, put your fucking... No, they get 5 minutes, so have your mask on. They can come over here and shoot you right fucking now.
Are you recording? Yes, you are.
So...
Let me just dime that.
So, where you guys want to go then?
Sit.
Should we sit up? Well, we should sit up here. Because then we have to look over this whole area, and one person just has to look behind us. But I'm just going to book it. I'm going straight back to spawn. I'm going to go up the hill. Because they're pushing us, they're not sitting.
So then why are we going to sit somewhere, right?
Well, let's go up there.
What? Yeah, you guys go sit up on the hill.
Alright.
John, you be on the tower lookout. Creed, you be on the bottom if you see any, and John tells you if you see anybody. But don't shoot unless you know you can hit it. So if they're all the way down over here,
so
don't shoot.
The tower.
Yeah, I would just sit around there.
What time was it coming?
I don't know, what time is it? I'd say let's just go now. So just go up there and get your position. We should have checked the time before we left. Yeah, Creed. God damn it. I'm gonna say they're gonna take the forest route, so they're gonna go be going straight.
So I just sit up here.
I would say sit in this dugout right here. And John, get up in the tower.
John, tower, you know if you're running, and then once you like jump down to the ladder, off the
window, you're going. Can I just leave my gun at the bottom?
Oh, yeah, I can hold it too.
I'll just throw it there.
Yeah, they're pushing us.
Okay.
You can bring your gun up there, but you just can't shoot.
I'm not gonna bring it up there because then I can use
more. Well, no, in case like you come down the tower and you need to go.
Yeah, but that's not, we can shoot it.
You can't shoot, but if you're on like the...
I can shoot it.
If you're on the ladder, you can shoot. But you just can't be on top of the tower. I'm gonna move back, but you guys stay here and act like... You guys see him?
Huh?
John, watch that way. The forest. Left, left. Left, left. Watch, continue to watch right. We don't know if they could be over there too. It could be a whole distraction. They're moving in. I hear them. Guys, we want to move down the hill. No? You two, hey, you two go down there. Okay. Logan, John, go down the hill. Go back down to where we started. You said two? John, they're both up there? John, they're both up there. Where's Creed? John, how many? There's both of them are over there? You see them? How, by the tower? I don't know where this fucking goes, but we're going somewhere. There's a big flank. Thank you. Sorry. John's down! Where's Logan? Where is he? Sorry. Sorry for the overshooting, I'm sorry.
Back up.
What's our plan?
We're gonna fuck him up.
But I don't have much magazine.
You shouldn't waste all your paintballs then, huh? I have two.
I got two too. So, I'm gonna put for Logan.
Okay, good for you. Yeah? What? I don't
what?
Care.
What did you say? Oh. That's all you want to ride back.
No, you're not riding it back. I don't trust you to ride it.
Why?
Because I don't.
You don't trust me?
Yeah, I don't.
You trust Logan?
Yeah, I do.
Logan, you've never done it before.
Yeah, but if Logan gets hurt, then it's on him. If you get hurt, then it's on me.
So you're not going to trust me driving the car?
The car's different. Car's safer.
Car is... Four-wheel
is
much easier.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is!
Fucking stupid. Ready!
Hey!
Three! Go. Two! One! Go!
He said go.
That hit you! That's not me! Yeah, Creed, no hill! Creed, off the hill! Creed! Creed! Off the hill! It's no rule! Yeah, you're good. Well, now you don't have no more ammo. Did I hit you on the ass? I did.
Hey, what the fuck?